for a young person like me, because I'm not used to this. You know, I see people in other areas that are unionized. They really get uptight. You know, they really get violent over things that aren't nearly as critical as what's happening in the area.
Of all societies is the man in the country producing a surplus of food beyond the needs of his family. The farmer in New Brunswick, still independent in spirit, sees himself caught up in an economic situation which is endangering his whole way of life. If family farms continue to be neglected by governments and by city people, the price will be paid not only by the farmer, but by all of society. The future is being decided now, by choices being made in the cities, and by changes taking place in the countryside.